Musa Sissoko. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Sadio, he might be through. He's in now.
Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Good defending.
Now Sadio Mane.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Thierry Henry. Here's Baggio.
Baggio. Oh, great chance. Saved. Not decisively.
Henry. Pressure to absorb. High up the pitch.
Roberto Baggio. More problems now. They've conceded a penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that, criminal.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough.
And he scores from the spot.
Well, with a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
Good vision. In front of goal.
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score.
Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too...
Cleverly done.
He's away, Sadio Mane.
Fantastic save.
Well, is it too little too late? There's still time on the clock. They need one more to get something from the game.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Now Dries Mertens. Mertens getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
That's a dreadful error. Goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, the keeper won't want to see this again. What a horrendous mistake. Sometimes you can get away with it. Not here.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Henry!
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Could whip it in from here.
Roberto Carlos.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Great chance to go in front, and they had done, and with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make them...